Right, I'm actually physically live now. So if I'm talking a load of gibberish, it's because I'm talking to the people on the stream. I might have to work a bit faster. All right. Oops. I think I just went past the blooming. Yeah, I did. I just went past the blooming entrance to the blooming thing. Silly me. Oh, I hate you, tree. I hate you. I hate you, hedge. And the inspector thing's showing up again now. Oh, I think I just got something happen on my stream. Oh, Josh, you followed me on your stream, I believe. Thank you very much. Yeah. Well, I've got decent internet, so a stream should be running perfect. But that now means you can watch more what I'm doing now. Contract is 89% complete. It should be streaming in 1080. Yeah. Might have to check that out later. You can see how crazy I drive now. I do have a webcam, but it's not, it doesn't seem to work properly now. Oh, edge. Oh, fiddlesticks. Outgoing birds. We've got a job to do. Don't have time to bird watch. 7. I don't get many viewers on that. But what I can do is I can promote yeah. So, welcome, second viewer, to Active Wolf Gaming UK. Today I'm playing on Foxtail Farms. I recently joined their farms, and we get on very well. And I've been more on farming sim since joining them than I've ever been. I'm currently working with Josh. He's in the wrapper machine, harvesting sugar beets. He's currently 16%, and the viewer has disappeared. I'm not that, my voice is not that scary. Yeah. So when we get this contract done, it should be a good chunk of money in a bag bank. Yeah, because they'll need, you know, as soon as we get the pen in that. Yeah. No, nearly. Looking forward to my Chinese tonight. Yeah, probably 9 o'clock. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have to dash to a Chinese because everyone will want a Chinese. So then we'll probably dash for Chinese. I don't know when BBC One's going to start with a New Year's thing. But as soon as that starts, then I'll be off for the night and. We'll carry on with the rest of it tomorrow. What with the trees? Say again. Uh, 96%. Cool. Well, that's what I mean. If we regularly post pictures and regularly do videos and pull that amount of views, and me streaming the farm, we'll get known more and more people will want to join. And whether they're decent people, I don't know. Welcome, second viewer. You are watching Foxtails Farms on FS19. This is my first full day with them. I am working with Josh, who is in the Roper. And I fit in very well with this group of people. Now, if you're looking for a farm, feel free to ask for a link. It will require you to have a FS UK account to view the topic and to apply. If you don't, then obviously you're going to have to sign up to FS UK. We're doing a contract on this field at the moment, then we're going to move to logging, and then our plan is to get a large field, a large sheep farm pen, and then we'll go from there. That is the plan. We are 92k. A large sheep pen costs 180k. So we're nearly there. It's going to take a bit of time, but I think we'll should be able to get the sheep pen in the next day or two, or less. Depends how well we do here. Tractor's a bit slow up this hill, but it gets us up. No need to panic. My webcam is broke, so you can't see my face. Well, it's not broke, the software is broke. I'm also working on another PC where I'm trying to get an outfit for this certain character. So if you can hear mouse clicks and keyboards in the background, that's because I'm trying to get the item. I failed at the purchase. Have you heard of the George Ezra singer? You know his hairstyle that he has, where he has his sides shaved and just has the top centre? I want his hairstyle. I'm growing my hair for the first time forever to actually, instead of having it to number zero, I'm actually letting it grow so I can actually have his hairstyle. It's not very often I want a certain hairstyle, but I just like his hairstyle, so I thought to myself, I want that hairstyle. Yeah, whoop. I hit trees there. You'll probably get to see that 10 seconds later. This is what you get for not having the steering wheel, folks. Plugged in. Sure, contract's nearly got to be finished now, hasn't it? Yeah. Well, I'll let you do that and then I can empty you. So, I also hope that my viewers has had a nice Christmas. And, this will be on my last stream of 2018, so Happy New Year, everyone. Ooh, I got three viewers. Three viewers. Okay, why is that not working? Okay, I cannot chat to people. What the fuck is happening? Josh is currently going around collecting the bits, and then we'll move on to the next stage of things we're going to do for our farm. I think we're going to be moving to trees. Is our next job? My attractors only have 1 hour playtime on this server. Thank you. Okay, this is being a blooming funny thing. This is. Oh no, it's not, it's actually emptying. Silly me. But how come the. Is the contract done? 99%? You gotta be kidding me. 99%? This blooming AI farmer really does not like us blooming doing the contract, does it? This is a second blooming contract. I don't think we'll work for this guy in future, this AI. Hedge got me. I don't think you've actually missed any. I think the contract's just been a blooming a dud contract. Seven sugar beets. Is that all it's gonna blooming do? This is gonna be hilarious if this completes the contract with just seven sugar beets. Is this Elise trailer or? Yeah. Let's hope this works, guys. Oh, an unloaded, unheavy JCB can actually do like 11 miles per hour up the hill, actually. Right, so let's hope this contract is complete. You've got to be kidding. Guys, this is why you really, really don't play a converted map all the way from three or four previous versions of FS. Oh, charming. Now I've got my friggin' tractor stuck. So are we gonna lose money? Okay. Oh. Hold on a sec. That's a different grey. Nope. Yeah, like you say, we may as well leave that trailer now then. Should I wait at the shop? Yeah. I'm gutted about that, because that would have been 24k. Oh dear me. I went to the wrong way to the shop. Yeah. Oh, you had it already. Okay. My tractor's doing 40 miles per hour. Yeah, it may as well. Needs to be a yellow weight to match the tractor. Or black one. Where did it put it? Yeah. Why does it? Oh, this tractor ain't got one, has it? Oh, it's going by a fault with that, won't we? Not yet, obviously. Oh, lovely, it's got a dolly thing on it. Right, so we now are going up to our main farm, which is field 7, 8, 9, and 10. We do plan on merging the fields to make one big field, I believe. Right, how did we get? Now, I'm not sure if Josh is getting ready for the New Year's Eve party when he was doing that. I have no idea. I thought I'll give him the hand. Well, obviously that's somewhat failed. Miserably. Let's try that again, shall we? No. I'm just not strong enough. Hey, Josh, I've got one near my trailer. Ready for you to, to deal with. Is that? No, that's not connected, is it? Yeah. Oop. Oop. Right. Well. Now that's. Yeah. I'll do it this way. Oh, why is this not doing it? Finally, it works. Multitasking here, guys. Josh is preparing the logs and loading them in the thingy-majiggy. There we go. That is a message on my phone, but it can wait. No, it's on my mum's phone, actually. That is just weird on the trail. Oh, very handy thing. Okay. Okay, I'm just checking. Has Jasper got back to you yet? Timber. What? I thought I had that thing. I've got him now, yeah. Can't believe the way I've got it held on the firelock. Well, oh. Alright, so we're getting there with these logs. I should be able to just get in the middle of your thing. Like so, and then that connects, the right side barriers connect as the stopping thing. Like so. Okay. Ah, it fell out my blooming fork. There we go. It's plumbing in there now. I just saw you in the distance then. So what can you do? Okay. Oh, lag. What the wait? Yeah, maybe a good idea. Let's try this again, shall we? My blooming, it was just sliding off the blooming thing. Literally, it was just sliding. I'll let you do the choice. Okay. Now, that should be somewhat prepared now. That should be another tree prepared for you. Oh, what, when you gotta go? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh no. Oh, I hate the new tree physics. So I'm going to go for the big trees again now. Yeah. Oh, strap it, strap it, strap it. Okay. Yeah, because we might don't want to get we don't want to get any tangled up. Well, I hope he does soon. Well, there goes our plan. I could cut the branches off in FS17, but I can't in blooming 19 for some reason. Bit rough on here. Whoa. think that went in a bit pear shaped. We're actually moving pretty fast with these trees, actually. Don't you think? Ah, oh, this is. This blooming log does not want to play nice. I got it now. I mean, you actually make a pretty good team, actually. Can you do me a favour, Josh? I need this tree trimming. The bit what's sticking out. Thank you. Come on, don't slide off. Oh, you. Can't pick that one up. What we can do, if your trailer's, if that red trailer's full, is we can, I'm gonna say we can take both trailers at the same time. You know what I mean? Because I get friggin' lost. Oh. Can't pick them small bits up. You're gonna have to pick them up. I'll try and pick as many as I can up. Feel such a noob when I was able to blooming. Do this blooming back in blooming the last version. Oh no. That was freaking lucky. Oh, you best put the straps on that, mate. Oh dear, my heart was in my mouth, man. There. Thought we was gonna have to do it all again. Can you ask me how I'm still managing to hold on to all this tree? This is weird because it shouldn't even be held like this, should it? There we go. Don't ask me how I blooming managed to blooming get it hooked up like this. I have not got the foggiest. Hey, the trailer's got a hole. There's a bullhorn. Oh, this is. Oh, there we go. Don't think that trail can fit anymore on. But it's got to because this, if we complete this, then. Done it. What it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. This really reminds me of Spaghetti Junction, this one. I think we're gonna get heaps of money with these. What on earth is happening here, man? I need some assistance. They're attacking me. Oh my God. Oh, no, sec. No. That won't work. Okay, maybe this. Oh. There we go. It's off me. Can't pick that one up. Do you want to pick the last one up? Yeah, that'll Yeah, you can do that so easily compared to me. It's here. Now, I thought you used to be able to throw them. Oh, mate. I'll pass it to you. Okay. I'll let you go first because you'll know the way. So we've got the first group of trees cut on the trailers. Now we're just going to a sawmill, and then we'll go to our second group of trees, get them done, and then I don't know what we're going to do after that. Oh, I'm stuck. Hold on. Oh, I'm free. Whew. Is it left or right? Left. Oh. There's one more catch is on the blue side. Just gonna find them. Yeah. I hope these trees give us the money we need. If not, we can always go to the bank to get the remaining bits for a pen. Say it again. Max I can go is 32. So I've got a more powerful tractor than you. Yeah. There we go, no problems at all. So, what do you reckon to my work then? Second day and no issues. And you're gonna go in the water! Oh, I got that on footage. I can't believe I got that on footage. Oh, you're wheeling a bit, you trailer. Yeah, it's good use of indicators. Not many people in the real life do that today. I don't think half of them know where the indicators are today. Your trailer's going a bit in the ditchy type thing. Hey, something happened to me, woman, years ago. There was this truck with a crane, you know, with trucks with the crane. I actually had a little go on one when it was parked outside, and that was awesome. I thought to myself, if I could drive a truck, that is the type of truck I want. One with the crane arms on, or the one with the buckets. You know which ones I mean, don't you? I was hoping one was going to be made for FS17, but and 15, but it never happened. Indicators, you forgot your indicators. Whoa, your trailer. Hey, he's doing it again. Yeah, do you only see it on my screen? You could stand Tokyo Drift. You haven't got a rock coming loose. Need a hand? Well, I can't talk. I'm only doing 2 miles per hour. I think it should be the other way around. I think I might need the hand. But JCB power, I can get it on. Your trailer is really unstable. Oh dear. Oh, we're here. See, this is. Is this just art? This is the truck I was on about. Under an aid. Oh. Oops. So our tractor does come in handy. Where are we off now? To second group? Yes, that's a nice kit that of equipment that what I just saw. When I get back to the farm, I'm just gonna check something because I heard a loud thud. In fact, oh, in fact, I'll go check it now. That did not sound good. Get in the car quietly next time. Oh dear. There we go. I won't make a good driver in real life. I would have too much road rage. You wanna know what my two dream jobs would have been? Truck driver or a digger operator? What in real life? What? Cool. The excavator type. Oh, lovely. Right, I see where you are. Do you want me to park here? There you go. So how many trees we got here? Four. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna get this outfit for my mum on her game while you do your trees. 'Cause quicker I get this, the quicker she bugs me for it. I hope you don't mind. Oh, why is my mum back? Okay, good folks, I'm gonna have to end this stream. I hope you enjoy it and